I'm going to do a short forehand flip. I'll come in a short forehand flip, and a back out for a back end, and a turn for a back end from the back end corner as well. Okay, so I do three strokes. From there, ready position, flip, back end topspin, forehand topspin. And then maybe I've got a little delay, then I go back in, back end flip, forehand flip, back end topspin, forehand topspin. So you've got to be strong. You don't want to see your back, your hands, your head close to where your back is going to be. There, a flip, and then back up fast, topspin, and getting right around the corner to play the forehand as well. Make sense? Okay, some of us are doing really well at this. Some of us do really well. Let's keep this effort up. So good, strong ready positions, like you mean business, like you're really accurate. And go. Get your right leg under the table. Keep going.